After the war, my father went home. He would never be a wealthy man, for he'd spent his considerable inheritance outfitting his militia volunteers and supplying the troops at Valley Forge. He was a patriot, a good father, and one of the best men my family ever produced. If Nathaniel had a flaw, it was that his legacy was a difficult one to live up to. Especially for his grandson, my only child, Chayton Black.